Warning, the following trophies are unattainable, and that's all of them. Well, don't bother trying to complete them since the servers are down and the game's delisted. Thank you.
Tekken Revolution. I'm pretty sure this was just a tease for Tekken X Street Fighter, but instead, we get Tekken 7. So what made me force myself to play this was first an opportunity came up like going for the gold trophy where 1 million people downloaded the game, so I got on for that just to get it out the way. And since it was on my list now, I went to play arcade mode and got perfectionist trophy because I was damn good with the king. I mean, that's my character. And claimed to be an arcade master, if you know what I mean. Then Macmar, shout out to him, decided he wanted to boost this, in which didn't make any sense because it's easy as fuck to complete this, but then I guess I boosted that felt good because it felt good to boost for no reason and just getting started, which is, fun fact, my 6,000th trophy. Eventually finished the rest and made a video for Battle Scars trophy if you want to check it out, and bullshitting honing my skills trophy like what you see in the video now. I still need to finish Tekken 6 and the other games, but eventually, I'll get them done. So, for fun, well, I did only play this like 6 times, if you don't count Love Me Some Tekken Trophy, but I'll give it a 7 out of 10 based on Battle Scars Trophy, and difficulty is a 2 out of 10. Only because of Love Me Some Tekken Trophy, where you gotta sign in 10 days. Well, stay tuned for the next 100% as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.